What are your priorities for allocating city funds?
My priorities for allocating city funds would go to infrastructure, city revitalization, and parks and recreation.
What are steps you will take to improve and maintain local infrastructure, such as roads, water, and sewer systems?
What I would make sure of, I would work hand in hand with our city administrator to see about if there's anywhere in the budget that we could allocate to getting infrastructure fixed up, since that's been a major issue lately. When it comes down to sewage and road maintenance, I would check with the county council, and I would check with the state to see what roads we can get fixed first. So that would be my main priority with that.
How will you ensure that all community voices are heard in city council decisions?
That's just our job as a city council member. We're voted in by the city, by the people. We have to make sure that we listen to them. When it comes down to the meetings, anywhere out in public, if they want to reach out to me on social media, by phone, by email, whatever, I want to make sure that they're heard. I want to make sure that their problems are listened to.
What in your background leads you to believe you would be an effective city or town council member?
For most of my life, I've worked in customer service before. I currently work in healthcare. So with the way that I do my job, I have to make sure I listen to people. I have to make sure I put in the same work to make sure they're taken care of at all times. I want to make sure that people are heard. They know that I'm going and working as hard as I can to make sure that they're taken care of the right way. That's how I was born. That's how I was raised. And that's how I want to make sure that I'm working as a city councilman.